Klesch beats me. Daddy finds a way.
Seems a little intense, doesn't it?
Seems a little intense. Did you see the one you directed?
When I found you, I saw raw, unlimited power. And beyond that, something equally special.
Something inside me has always been there, but now it's awake, and I need help.
I've seen this raw strength only once before. It didn't scare me enough then, it does now.
Let the past die. Kill it, if you have to. That's the only way to become what you were meant to be.
This is the spark that'll make an only child into a firstborn.
This is not going to go the way you think.
It goes like this.
Fulfill your destiny.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Maybe we should go with yours.
Older and younger siblings can't be friends. They're too close in age. One of them always wants to kill the other one.
So you're saying older and younger siblings can be friends if they're far enough apart in age?
They're not safe.
No, you pretty much want to kill them too. Grape?
No. Okay.
Grape?
I don't like to eat between meals.
These are seedless.
A faceless kid shows up and gives her a younger sibling. That's the fantasy you've been having since she was born.
Well, sometimes I vary it a little.
Which part?
Birth date. Are you comfortable?
Didn't you pee on that? I need to talk.
We were gonna watch a rom-com last night.
I thought we were gonna watch Die Hard.
It was going really well.
One thing led to another, and she's
pregnant.
You're challenging.
I'm difficult. I'm too structured. I'm completely closed off.
Yeah, but in a good way.
And I'm gonna be 40.
When?
Someday.
In 2 years.
Chaplin had babies when he was 73!
Yeah, but he was too old to pick him up. Maybe we go with a different movie.
Maybe we just tell people.